In Bound by Flame, play as a mercenary possessed by a flame demon, the last line of defense against the seven Ice Lords and their dead army. Fights in Bound by Flame are dynamic, but also extremely tactical. You will develop three combat styles through three skill trees. The Unyielding Warrior uses swords, axes, and warhammers to inflict heavy damage, knock enemies back, and break their defenses. The Stealthy Ranger uses dual-wield daggers to stab enemies in the back and thin their ranks, before locking them in a fast-paced combat style that favors raw damage. Skilled Rangers will command time itself, obliterating their foes in the blink of an eye. The Pyromancer channels the fiery powers of the demon. Hurl fireballs, light your weapon on fire, invoke flame spirits, and more. Explosive traps and crossbows will let you ambush tougher enemies and keep them at bay. Your enemies have many forms, each with their own strengths, attack patterns, and behaviors. Some deal elemental damage, inflict poison, shoot from a distance, or close in for heavier damage. Adapt your tactic on the fly. Toggle between warrior and rogue stances to use their unique skills and strengths. Craft your weapon and armor to optimize their effectiveness against your current enemies. Increase your damage potential with effects such as critical damage, poison, a chance to interrupt enemies, and more. Your chosen companion will also be a decisive requirement for victory. Do you need a defensive healer, an unyielding tank, an aggressive sorcerer, or an elusive archer? The toughest enemies will require coordination, discipline, and skill to be vanquished. The Ice Lords will not give you a second chance, so do not falter. The punishment for failure is death.